Hello, I'm Dr. Phil Steinkraus, a physical therapist here at Metro Physical Therapy, and today I'm going to teach you how to hip hinge. For this exercise, all you need is a stick, a dowel, a broomstick, or anything that's straight. And what we're going to practice is keeping a neutral spine while bending down to pick something up. It's going to help separate the hip movement from the lumbar spine. Okay, and what you're going to start with, you're going to start with the ruler. The ruler is going to go behind your back. It's going to stay against your thoracic spine, so your upper back, and your sacrum, or your lower back here. Okay? And what we're going to do is we're going to make sure we maintain this neutral spine. So you want to have just enough space behind this ruler for your hand, for your fingers to fit. Okay? Feet are spread shoulder width apart. Belly's nice and tight. And what you're going to do, you're going to just gently hinge over at the hips, okay, making sure everything is nice and aligned. You should feel a nice big stretch in the hamstrings. And you're going to come back up, okay? And to practice this, practice in front of a mirror to make sure that your posture is optimal. Coming down, and back up.